This is an AMI Canadian portrait.
Portia White was born in Truro, Nova Scotia, where she made her singing debut at age 6 in her Reverend Father's church choir. She went on to achieve international success singing both European classics and Negro spirituals. In 1964, she sang for Queen Elizabeth II at the opening of the Confederation Center of the Arts.
AMI Canadian Portraits, celebrating Black History Month and the great achievements of African Canadians.